everybody. This is Agent Cack. Welcome back to Let's Play Sonic Spinball. Sonic Spinball. Sonic Spinball. We're in the bonus round. Oh, no rings in there at all? But there's rings over here! Those look like giant silver acorns. Well, of course that would be Robotnik making like metal acorns. And now he's like, ha ha ha. Now I will plant a metal acorn and it will grow into... What the hell does an acorn grow into? Like, an oak tree or something like that? Okay, final area. More time, hell yeah. Greed! Greedy Agent Cack! Greedy Agent Cack! Greedy Agent Cack! Looks like I can't get in there without being too greedy. And just 10 rings. That's like 1,000 more points. No, 10,000! Huh. Well, yeah. The machine! Wait, isn't this all a big machine? Okay, I'm quite confuzzled by this. All of a sudden. I have one emerald. I need two more. Four? Oh, that's right. These final two stages take four. Five emeralds. Sonic, go sit in the park bench. Come on, Sonic. 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 Sonic park bench. Sonic. Sonic. Falling into the void. Okay, maybe this would be a strategy! Shit! Okay. No, no, oh no, no, Sonic. God damn it, Sonic! Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. Sonic! Ew! No, 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 no. I'm just wondering where that one will take me. God damn it! Okay, where would this take me? Right over there. Damn it. Okay, good. Good. Damn it. Oh, no, damn it. I have 2 emeralds. I'll need 3 more. Okay, now if I open all of these, will, like, something magical happen? Or are these just your everyday, normal Bumperville bumpers? And I have a 3rd emerald! I only need 2 more now! Okay. Okay. I think I discovered a new path. What's over here now? Oh, this is the area of the boss. the boss. What? Shit. Okay, good. I activated something. I want to do that figure eight loop. It seems like something positive will happen if I do that. Because, like, that figure eight loop is looking at me as if it's saying Frazzle Snazzle Billy Basil. And I have no idea what the hell I meant by that. Sometimes I make, like, a non-sequitur and I'm like, I don't even know what I meant by that. Because I have no idea where I'm going with that. About non-sequiturs, Snoopy. Yeah, Snoopy. That was a non-sequitur because, like, well, maybe not really non-sequitur, but yeah, something. Words. What's down here? Ooh! I seem to have accessed a new part of the table! Good, I need that life. And another one of those things. What do those things mean? I have no idea. Next time on Let's Play Super Robot Wars J, we will be fighting against more robots. But that's not this series at all, is it? So, next time on Let's Play Sonic Spinball, we will continue spinning and balling it up like it's a game of spinball, which is kind of like pinball. Yeah. Until next time, everybody, this is Agent Cack, and I am saying adios.